of God be revealed in our lives this month and forevermore.
Amen.